Hey guys, we're back with Sydney,
Rachel,
and Haley,
and we're headed to Radix Boston!
Excited for Radix. We're gonna go to our room, unload, and then get some dinner.
It's almost like 10 o'clock now. We had our dinner super good, and then we just kind of hung out. I have to finish unpacking, but pretty much unpacked.
You're vlogging yourself eat.
Well, she has to. She's always eating. No! No!
Are you
always.
I don't think she has time for
a what?
Oh my god, go in the bathroom.
Heading down to watch the Teen Solas. Quick fit check, wearing a five top, Lululemon joggers. Nike shoes. I think my socks are from Tiger Friday. And I have this Fox sweatshirt that I'm bringing down.
We skipped school.
This is my favorite place on earth, Dunkin' Donuts.
We got half ready and now we're getting our Dunkin's. And then heading to Radix. And we're here.
We're back, guys.
Today we're working on getting this hair done. I'll show you when it's done because right now it's in the process. All of the teen souls went. Everyone did so awesome. And after she does this, I'm gonna go up and do my makeup and get my costume and stuff.
It's currently 3:44 and I just got into my room.
This friend like me costume was a little bit of a mishap for me at NYCDA. Before I went on, the pants like ripped, everyone's did. As well as the button broke as I went on stage. And the pants were way too big and I actually am so stupid for not thinking about it beforehand. So now we're gonna see what we can do. Now, Patty and Ashley, if you're watching this, I am not doing this at the competition.
At least you finished my hair. Looks like this. I'm gonna do my makeup and then I'm going to get ready to head downstairs again.
Sydney, stop.
But then she's like, Sydney, stop.
No, a little ASMR.
Oh.
Go grapes.
Do you realize I go to the grocery store and she makes me test the grapes?
Mom, I don't... The way you okay to that, though.
Yeah, because it's kind of fun now.
I don't make her. I tell her to get the crunchy grapes.
Well, how am I going to know if they're crunchy if I don't test them out? You know how many I go through?
She goes through 20.
A little snack at the grocery store.
So I kind of just straightened my hair. Not the top as much, but like the bottom, because I'm doing a half up, half down. And I don't know if I should have curled or straightened it, but I'm gonna straighten it for this competition. If I don't like it, I'm gonna curl it for the next.
My makeup is done, and my hair is all smooth and stuff. I'm gonna head downstairs. We just got some Radix merch. I got the zip ups, and they got the white hoodie. The front. Fire. So we're all down here getting ready for the solos. Awesome.
Oh, wow.
Thanks, hey, girl.
Guys, you know Radix and Ryan from the core?
Radix from the core?
In the Latin.
Oh. Rotten seed. A bad apple.
I just randomly remembered that right now. Solo done.
So now it's time to have some fun under the sun.
Never talk again. These are Sydney's chickens.
Can I have the mayo?
There's a lot of them because she
Rachel,
needs
my lemonade spilled.
Her lemonade spilled.
Oh my god, right in my drink?
No, I didn't even
No, look at the bottom of this.
What are you making about you?
This is gorgeous.
I'm really excited to taste this Sprite. Wow, that took a long time to get out.
I ate like one and I was like, where'd they go?
Yes.
Today we'll be performing in number 238, a mukbang.
Mukbang.
Today, I have for you a salad of greens.
Yes. And I have a chicken nugget and ketchup. And a bunch of fries.
Awards just finished and me and Brady were about to wait in the elevator line, but instead we had an idea. We're gonna walk to Ben and Jerry's and get ourselves a cone for our accomplishments.
Yay! We're back in the room. I gotta take off my makeup and put in my ponytail for tomorrow because classes start at 7:30.
I feel like this is never talked about, but this is like, it's like 11.
Oh.
11, what time is it?
51.
11:51. This is like the time of the night where you're still in like your hair and makeup and you know you have to go to bed, but you just can't move. Like you're like, no, you're tired. You have to do something. Yeah, you just don't do it. No, because this is never talked about. It's just the you're done part.
Okay, my hair is done and it is 12:20, so that's great. And I'm gonna go to bed now. Because classes are already today in a few hours, so gotta get that sleep. Wait, I'm so hungry. Oh, just wait till breakfast, 6 more hours till breakfast.
It is time for
bed. And I'm in my pink PJ.
And this is what we're watching. Dance Moms.
I met her, I have a picture.
At TDA, that is right. Probably half the people that are watching this have also met her because they were all there.
Thank you.
All right, good night, guys. See you tomorrow morning.
Like 6:30, and we're getting ready.
Ooh. Okay, going down to class, and my. Here's some of my makeup's done. I'm dressed in my room and I'm eating my muffins.
We're running late, of course, and I'm just doing my makeup right now. So I hope I make it. You will.
It's not even 7 a.m.
Yeah, and classes start at 7:30.
But it should be illegal.
Anyways, let's go convention day one.
We had 3 classes.
We had Ryan, we had Courtney, and we had...
Who was first?
I don't know.
Tice. We had Tice, then Courtney, then Ryan.
Ryan was literally like,
oh wow.
Impossible.
But so good, and I just loved watching everyone do it. Listen, guys, we're in auditions as we speak.
It's happening.
Everyone's standing in a line. It's really nervous and scary, but it's so fun.
We just came out of our audition, and now we have opening number. I'm shaking. Yes. And then we have rehearsal from, it's currently 2-something, we're shaking. We have rehearsal from 3 to 6. 3 to 6, and then competition starts at 6:30.
Hi, Patty family.
Oh, basically, we just did our hair and makeup very, very fast. Like, literally in 10 minutes, 15 minutes. Ooh. Now we're going to opening number rehearsal until 6.
We're in rehearsal, and this is how I am wearing mine. Basically, it's a prop, and...
Hi.
Oh my god, she's gorgeous. She's practicing. It's a lot of fun work.
We've done some, most, and I'm having to eat something with my left hand because my right hand is
a little occupied.
Lucy just did her duo. We just did our trio.
I just did my trio too.
She just did her trio. I don't know.
Brady's in the other dress.
Okay, awards just ended, and look at the mess. We'll see how long this takes.
Competition is over. Woo! Long day, and I didn't get to vlog at all because it was very long.
And it has come that time where we're the dressing room rats, still stuck in it after award. Oh my, what? We gotta zoom in on her. What is going on right there?
Oh, I have a burn on my knee.
Oh, beautiful.
Hi, guys.
Hi. We're dead. I can barely hold this phone up.
And she has to wake up.
Oh my gosh, don't pause that. Yeah. Please don't pause that on my wrinkle roll right there.
It was such a busy day, but it was so much fun. We had all of our classes and our audition, and then we had a 3-hour rehearsal right into all of our group dances, which were all like in a row, like 3 dance changes. And then tomorrow we have to be down there at 6:45 a.m. for another rehearsal. Right now I am gonna have some cake because
I need to because we're fat.
It's currently like, ooh, like look, 12:45, and I'm headed to bed, and I'm waking up at 6. Zen prayers. It's 6 a.m. and I have to get ready for rehearsal.
It's 6:15 and my bun and makeup is done. Gotta get changed and then I'm gonna head downstairs. All right, it is 6:30 and we are heading down to the teen room for this rehearsal. We're doing great, honestly. It's so early, but we'll try to vlog more today.
4 hours of sleep.
Yep. Okay, well, we're first, looks like. We're 16 minutes into rehearsal.
And our little scarves.
Wait, I'm gonna video the stage.
Good stuff is happening. And over there.
I was talking weirdly.
We just got out of rehearsal.
Woo!
And now okay, me woo! And Sasha are quickly going to Dunkin', and it's literally right there.
And now it's rehearsal time. Well, it's like lunch, but also like rehearsal. Look at the stage. Wow, so empty.
Oh, wow. We have a half-hour rehearsal, then half-hour lunch, hopefully.
I need caffeine.
Yeah, sure.
All right, we just finished lunch, and we're getting all ready for hip-hop.